How's it going, guys? We're back here. I got my Nickelodeon slime ice cream bars. Let's take a look at them. So there's 12 bars in here. Orange and lemon lime, frozen flavored confection, artificial flavor and color added. Check out the nutritional facts. So serving size is 2 bars. So you're probably only gonna eat 1 bar at a time, so you can cut this in half. So servings per 2 bars is 110 calories, 0 grams of fat, 10 milligrams of sodium, 28 grams of carbs, and 20 grams of sugars. Let's try out these Nickelodeon slimes. Take a look at the bar there. Closer view of it there. It's probably gonna take a little bit to figure out to really get the flavors. That was too much. I didn't want that much. I don't want to get brain freeze. The orange has a really good citrusy flavor to it. It's not like those orange creamsicles. It doesn't have that. To me, that's almost like a medicine-y taste, that orange. This is really good orange. So let's try to get some of this green. See how the lemon lime tastes. Lemon lime. I mean, that's a good flavor too. Really good lemon lime flavor. I'm liking this bar so far. These are really good. Like I said, I really like this orange flavor going on in there. The lemon lime flavor is really nice too. They taste really citrusy, really nice. It's a good tasting bar. I'm liking these Nickelodeon slime bars. Like I say, a lot of times I'm kind of iffy when it comes to orange flavored ice creams and stuff because they have that, man, to me, that if you've ever had orange cough syrup, that's what like those creamsicles, orange creamsicles remind me of. This doesn't taste anything like that. This is really good. I'm gonna eat the whole thing. Not overly tart, but good. So, if you like ice cream bars, head out to Walmart. I got them at Walmart. I don't know if they're in other stores too. I honestly don't even know what the price was. I just grabbed them. I'm saying like $3.50 for these, I'm guessing. These are really good. Run out there, pick these up. I don't know how long they're gonna be, if there's just a limited time or if these are gonna be out for a while, but definitely a thumbs up on the Nickelodeon slime bars, orange and lemon lime. Check them out for yourself. Let me know in the comments below, have you tried these out? What do you think of them? Do you like the flavors in there? I'm saying they're really good. I really like these flavors. Again, guys, if you haven't already subscribed, please hit that subscribe button. Hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I upload a new video. And I will see you guys next time.